Ison Springs, I'm Armani.
And I'm Trey, and we'll be your host this morning. Today is Thursday, November 30th, 2017.
Today is the 71st day of school. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance said by Ms. Lewis' fourth grade class. The pledge will be followed by the Ison Springs Pledge. Thank you. You may be seated. Trey, what's the weather report for today?
It's currently 53 degrees outside. We'll have a very foggy morning, and we will have scattered showers all day. The high reach will be 67 degrees.
Thanks, Trey, for that weather report.
Please sit quietly for your moment of silence.
Thank you for your moment of silence during that reflection time. Trey, what's for lunch today?
Today for lunch, you'll have a choice of southern breaded chicken, hamburger, or yogurt and cheese pack. Armani, do we have any birthdays to report today?
Yes, we do. Happy birthday to Brennan Gibbons, Aleyiwola Yusuf, and Elijah Zabala. Please come to the front office to receive your birthday token.
We will now head over to our Ison Springs reporter, Jayla, who is going to tell us what's happening at Ison Springs.
Tomorrow will be College Spirit Day. What college do you want to attend when you grow up? Remember to wear your college shirt. Now back to our host.
Remember to be a great school citizen and earn points for your house.
Have a great day!